I cannot.
Have fun.
I will try. Ah, a torch. Okay. It's hiding places. Throwing things at me. Right. What did I just do? Right, okay. There's a thing. Why are you just... Dude,
what the fuck?
Someone here.
Must those ears still work, man?
Ooh.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, well, I told him that.
Go somewhere. Go through there. Get up, mate. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get through, get through, get through.
Jesus Christ, that was close.
I forgot what I'm trying to do. Okay, so, wet room or outside? Return to Roy in the canteen store. Administration, helipad, wet room.
I can't hand this one open. No chance.
What's this one? Looks like canteenish.
Okay. All right. Roy!
Where are you, Roy?
He's blocked the door. A freezer vent. Aye.
What, in there? Nope. It said freezer. Where's a freezer? Someone came in. Alright. Mm-hmm. was there no fridges in the galley? What is that? Return in the canteen store.
Time to faff about. I've got to get to Roy in the galley.
But he's in the galley. Roy, stop pissing about. Chairs. Nope. Fuck's sake, Roy. Where the goddamn fridge is then? Whoa! Not go that way.
I don't have time to faff about. I've got to get to Roy in the galley.
Is game broken? Hey, Roy.
Casper, you all right? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down this fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Renick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. Cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Cuz, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks on.
Right, for me sake.
Keep it with you.
Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. Fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the point of your cunt.
You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you. All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, guys.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece.
Go back outside to the deck. I use any of this? No. Open. I can see your message. Cross the deck to the helicopter. Did you turn the rudder down? No. Going. Lower deck. Helipad. You are here. There's no help at all.
I have to get across to the bird.
Ow!
Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog.
Okay, are you there?
Such a fucking hole. It's your responsibility to get there, and we will be leaving with or without you.
So I'm sure you will.
That bastard thinks he can fucking leave us.
Okay, that's not good. We'll go there. I'll just do. From there. This from there. Oh. Okay. Oh, no. Nope. Oh, you're dead. Climb up that. It's a fucking step.
God. So we've got to come free of this anyway, so.
Christ almighty.
Guys.
Jesus, Ennis. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing. It's Muir, guys. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus. I...
Christ. I don't understand, Kaz.
Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. Is that me you do believe? Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
All right. I'll see you there. But hey, then he'd be a hero if he hears me, all right?
And then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
Please! Fucking get your heart beat!
Don't want to go that way. Don't want to go into the... Fuck off. There you go. More.
still in there. Jesus.
Why is everyone running?
Fuck off.
Ow.
Wow, this is annoying.
Thank you.
Frickin' it.
Jesus!
Fucking stressful
lift. Where's the lift?
What are you on about? There's the lift. Is that it? Let's get myself stuck. This is not ideal.
Get out.
No. Muir was coming at me. I just froze. I didn't get out. I got myself in here. But the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Kaz.
These controls behind the fence. Release the cargo hoist.
That's no way. That's no way.
That is really God.
Was my fame.
Come on, Ennis.
I see ya!
Did it again.
You go over there. Good lad.
Oh, one is running away today.
Jesus!
that won't shoot. You shot them. They're gone. Get a move on. Archie!
Rennick!
We have to give them more time. You told them to come.
What I told them is that we are leaving. And we are leaving. Now.
Kept better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously think if you leave the country this will all just blow over?
No one's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd marry beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with the licking.
There is houses, cars, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit. Then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking scummer, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. You hear me?
Oh, don't say that. I'm here. Yeah. Suze? Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. Now fucking what?
Jesus.
Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted, you fucking cadal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Danny Flat McCleary, just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Hello? Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
Hey, I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries, so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Oh, Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again. Fucking Gibble.
Kaz, if the Lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Jennies. Right. Brody. Shite! Shit.
Who did it? It's getting old. Oh, brilliant. I'm the mechanic again. Where's this? Engineer.
Who's here?
Station really hot in here. Yeah.
Shit.
Wait.
Stuck fast.
Good morning, everyone. Here is the shipping forecast for 0630 on Tuesday, December the 23rd, 1975.
Wow.
What the fuck happened in here?
Gale warning. There are warnings of severe gales in Fair Isle, Hebrides, Viking. There are warnings of gales in all areas.
Locked.
Depression North Atlantic.
Hello?
Well, that's not how that works, is it? Get in the way, get in the way. No! Get!
Oh. Oh. Ow! Go. Oh, you can't do this.
Fucking Christ.
Get in there. Get in there. Oh, Royston, crap it.
No.
I'm supposed to do an escape.
That's not stressful at all. Oh. Very good. Find new home into engineering. Okay. Well, we'll do that.
Oh, come on, you're joking me.
Gone.
Fucking go!
Here I go. Where I go? What do you mean, here you go? Go where?
Thank you.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Fucking go!
The fuck will get over there? Good Lord. thing called.
Bruce, it's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor. You hurt his leg. You can swim.
Bruce, tell me where you are. Bruce, can you hear me?
No, you can't.
Jesus Christ. Shite.
See? Please. How can I not open the deposit? Come on.
be a valve somewhere.
Probably is, but anyway. Oh, bollocks. Well, not again.
Somewhere.
That one. Not that one. That one. What the hell is that?
Cleary!
Finley!
Oh, really?
Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
He's changed much to me.
Fucking biscuits while the world's
seen anyone
falling.
Else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
Maybe the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? There's no going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage. The infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
I don't know how to do that. Reset. Shit again.
McCleary, where are you going, eh? The protective relay in that cabin.
This one. What's happened?
Aye, you beauty. At least that works. I better tell Finley. Ah, no way through. Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, away you go then.
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then?
Oops.
is that?
That must be it. We hop over on the other side. No farm now.
Get into generator control. Let's see if we've done it. You just come this way.
Big man. say.
Jesus, don't fuck it up now. In order. Come on.
Fucking son of a bitch. Absolutely
Kaz,
nothing
Kaz,
here.
Kaz, are you there?
For fuck's sake, maybe no jump out at me. Have you no seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone for full power. The batteries, they're sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fall.
We'll be looking out for a deer as well, all right?
Ten fucking biscuits, what are you doing? Fucking key. There's a key.
No, I've not found the key yet. Can't start the journey without it.
Just keep being a fucking sensible place.
Where's this damn key?
That worked, Kaz. I can see where the fault is. It's blowing a fuse pack in mud handling.
Mud handling? Is that nowhere a deer is?
Kaz, it's coming back. You need to move. Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse.
I see you.
Ow, bollocks.
crystal.
Handling. So the fuse box has to be somewhere.
Thank you.
Oh. No way. No! Oh! Stupid!
Fucking Christ!
Reset protective relay. Well, not done. Piss off. Don't have a look over there.
Thank you.
Oh. Isn't that takes me back up to go. That takes me across. What did that? There's right there. That's the way we go.
Shit. see you!
Oh, fuck Christ. Somewhere. Set the protective relay. Right, I've got to here. Can't get to the fucking door. Thank you.
through the door.
Bastards, the ears still work, man.
Fucking fire! Bollocks. Pissing me off. Shit. Thank you.
is shite.
Get out of the way. I hate this guy.
Bollocks.
across the... across the... Fuck this.
Thank you.
God. Nowhere to go. Shit.
Okay. world.
Fuck off now, eh? Still a cunt then. Fuck's sake.
This fish.
I'm waiting to clear it.
Can you see me?
You're the big man.
I hope you fucking go.
That way then.
You're not climbing enough for this shite. too uncertainty.
Fucking hell.
Finlay?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig is me, though. We're starting to sink.
You kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Aye, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What do I need today?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Cass. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Beast of God. Anything else? Let's go do this. Hey. how does that help me?
Oh, for fuck's sake! Fuck! Oh, Christ! Fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ, that was a close one.
Fuck. It's soaking. I need to sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out. Sort it at the fuse box and it'll keep shorting out.
Right, look where you fucking walk in. Fuse box there. This way. It's not an emergency.
Oh. Fuck. It's soaking. I need to sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out.
Can't go up.
Fuck.
I am lost.
sort it at the fuse box and it'll keep shorting out.
Find a way down. Oh, what's this? What's this?
No. Oh, Christ.
Stop late.
Fuck! It's soaking. I need to sort it at the fuse box and it'll keep shorting out.
No clue where to go.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Thank you.
go this way. It's easier in a way. Why can't I hit it? I'm not going to spin it.
Christ! Oh, Christ! I need to sort it at the fuse box and I'll keep shorting it.
Where's the friggin' fuse box? Is it a fuse box? Where is it? How did
sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out.
Shite! I need to sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out.
Forward at this.
Ah, Christ.
Jesus fucking Christ!